Publish a photo album to the web. If you want others to have access to your photo album on the web, you must specify a web server or other available computer when you choose a location for the file. Open the photo album you want to publish to the web. On the File menu, click Save as Web Page. Click Publish. Under Publish What, click Complete Presentation, and then do any of the following. If you want to set additional web page formatting and display options, click Web Options. Select the options you want, and then click OK. If you want to optimize for a particular browser or browser version, under Browser Support, select an option. If you want to set the page title bar text for your web page, under Publish a Copy As, click Change. Type the text in the page title box, and then click OK. Under Publish a Copy As, click Browse. Select a location from the folder list. Type a name for the web page in the file name box. Select Web Page in the Save As Type box, and then click OK. Click Publish. To immediately see how your photo album looks in your browser after you publish it to the web, select the Open Published Web Page in Browser checkbox in the Publish as Web Page dialog box.